Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article.
Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. We need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Mob enforcer turned walking tank. Rhino's racked up enough property damage to destroy Manhattan 3 times over. Gonna miss that humanoid grimace. Electro was the first legit superpowered villain I fought. Till then it had been regular guys in fancy suits. Electro was a big change. Big change. Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. If we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Mark. I was thinking of picking a break myself. As soon as I check, I'll tell them what you're doing.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? What?
Spiderman!
What are you doing here?
Spider!
just made your last mistake, Funk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager? Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought right on the Brooklyn Bridge?
So awesome. Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
Alright, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing. Don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow. Breathe deep. Relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. They use your feet. And when they go off balance, look for an opening. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jaw. Okay?
I can take it. Oh, shit. Sorry.
No. It's all good. You keep that up and you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey.
Thanks. Anytime.
Spider-Man.
Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles,
what's up? Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did Shomar hack you?
Man, I totally forgot.
Bought it off of you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Like, half-off at Decadence Spa. Half-off. Okay, that'll leave the house. Nice to know you'd risk your wife for hot stone spa.
Uh-oh.
Everyone have their IDs out, ready for inspection.
Kidding me? It's gonna take forever.
That drone wasn't watching. Could jump the f-
Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecure. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
think I'll stay clear of those guys.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now. Maybe I could turn on that siren. Scaffolding to the right. Scaffolding will work.
You're behind the drones?
I'm blind.
Oh no! Whoa!
Things have mounted guns? Mm-hmm. Can't let them spot me. Nighty-night. This would be so cool. Mm-hmm. It was less terrifying. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. But this is me.
Okay, okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't want to.
We'll get through this.
Okay, okay. I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the orc is.
It's a subatomic particle.
You know the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons?
Subatomic.
Fits. Good one, kid.
Be my guest. Smarty pants.
Please, go ahead.
Hey.
Tributes came to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerged that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, you kid. I'm empty.
Man didn't do nothing to Rogue except get himself blown up.
Ernie. Nice to meet Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks.
Listen, Cal. Sorry about your dad.
One month. See if Aunt Mamie's in the kitchen.
Sure you are.
Hey, May. I gotta take off, but brought some help for you.
Miles, nice to see you. Grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you later.
Hey, Peter. Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be meeting Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
Miles told me the safe controls remain very strict.
Yuri, I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what's she gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Ah, fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
This is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
Is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this place...
Don't worry, you're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381, package is on the move. This way, Dr.
Sure you do. Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably, so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck, tank, whatever.
Yeah. brain fluid!
What's your status? Have you apprehended Lee?
Working on it! I'll take this!
Saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use you. A futile gesture. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be exiled, with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light.
Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me.
Uh-oh.
You couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Oswald. You have so much strength. I can give you will.
Oh.
You okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
Gone.
That is Goya. So-called superhero. You think you can save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. Really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spiderman. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed on one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be crying for any more crimes.
Why are you telling me all this?
Aren't you just as cold as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. Only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance.
Demons firing on our position. Need backup.
Devil's breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standards and the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Oscorp's research and development team are hard at work on a radical new form of battery that recharges itself from sound waves. In a few short months, you will be able to buy a phone that will never have to be plugged in.
Cool.
Oscorp's revolutionary medical event. evacuation room, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world. Revolutionary Medical Evacuation Room, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance. This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked here.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No! Later, but
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
Mm-hmm.
Dick, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait, this must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
It looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
This will be over soon.
Everyone just calm down.
Southwest corner.
On my way.
Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborn. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
先生，这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。遵命。把他带到这边来，跟其他人分开。李先生马上就到。
You out of here.
About the Devil's Breath.
I'll come back for it.
No, we're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No, no. I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Let's start taking them out. Still too close. I'm gonna try and separate them. Do it. Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him.
Hello.
Take him.
Spider-Man.
Now. Do it. Take him out.
Nigga, jeez, that's a gnarly.
他就在这附近，我们很快就可以抓到他。
让他逃走。
Do it.
Start the timer.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never... Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery. And yellow to a fan. The red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay. You'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay. Unplug the wires from the battery. Blue ones, one yellow, and one red.
Look for the source of the wires. They should be color-coded according to function.
Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. The red one has a little exclamation mark.
detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery.
How to disconnect the dragon's breath in Spider-Man.
Clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
How are we gonna do about it, huh? What are we gonna do about it? Call the police or?
Gotta be careful or the hostages will get hurt.
Exactly. Not gonna do nothing.
Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know. Oh, this is gonna be more difficult than I check it out. Go check it out. Nice stuff.
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that. Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. I wonder what side I'm on right now.
Get
basement in New York City? Crazy, right? You could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. I agree. You sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gunsmith for you. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up.
Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
Mm-hmm.
sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, are they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street closed for another month. Why?
Next up, prison.
Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking?
No, not that kind of over.
Please say no.
Okay. And not okay.
What is there to figure out?
Oh, you think?
Did it. Lee's off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe from Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that.
All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey. It's like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found.
can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
Have
That should do it. Time for a test run. Just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. This guy's the mother of our habits. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive? Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. They're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlow, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Thank you. Hello?
Hello?
Parker!
Parker!
Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate?
Wait.
Where are the arms? Where are the arms?
Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one will take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully.
Come on, take a look. This is impressive. Little airy, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. Worse than I thought.
Let's try this. But I needed to turn them.
Ducker?
Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems, Dr. Hartnell. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more
tests.
We've
got enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision to change the course of this city forever. You're casting your vote, remember what I've done. You're all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles.
Alright. Save these. Alright. That'll be it for me today. I will see you guys next time in the next video. See you guys later. Bye.